And finally, pronouns in apposition. Apposition means placed beside. The pronoun in apposition, called an appositive, identifies the noun or pronoun preceding it. The appositive is set off from the rest of the sentence by commas. Example: we, she and I are good friends. Because the pronouns she and I identify the pronoun we, she and I are in apposition to we. The appositive she and I is set off from the rest of the sentence by commas.